Hello everybody, I'm Raijin and welcome to another Total Scars video. On this video, the man who's gonna be scarred is Kurosaki Ichigo from Bleach. Are you scarred, Ichigo? Well, on this video we're gonna see how his body would look like if all those scars from his fights remained on his body. As you know, or if you don't know because you're new to the series, scars from filler arcs or small damage from gigantic buildings and boulders won't be included. Also, almost in every fight, Ichigo bleeds from his head, but we won't count it in every fight cause only serious damage will be included with some exceptions. And let's start.
やっと捕まえたぜ。
終わりだ、クソガキ。あんな前から何もできるはずがねえ。後ろから刺されたのか。
一応名前を聞いとこうか。黒崎一護。まだらめ一撃だ。やだね。チャンス。開けろ。殺す気だね。痛えか。
その手じゃもうろくに剣も握れねえだろ。イチゴ、イチゴさん。引かねえな、全然。この程度の奴らが11人なら。助けてえか。助けてんじゃねえ、助けるんだ。分かってんのか。てめえのせいなんだよ。
万に一つも俺には勝てねえ。かわされた。なんで。だから緩めるなって言ったろ、霊圧をよ。<笑><笑>
たまんねえ。ここに来てまだ冷圧が上がるのか。面白い。上がるさ。一撃で決めるぞ。悪い。
みんな。間に合われ。くそ、もうちょい行けると思ったのよ。やっぱり無理だ。早えな。アドーのよ。
Sonna baka na.
Owari da na, Shinigami.
Doyara ima no chikara.
ごときに対等な顔されんのが切り食われるのか。そうしていなければ今頃貴様の首は俺の足元にあった。
From his last fight with Aizen, Ichigo didn't get even a scratch. Aizen was the main enemy in the series and Ichigo won against him without a single scar. Isn't this weird? We'll talk about it on Best Anime Fights Bleach episode. If you don't know what Best Anime Fights is, you'll find info in the description below. And that's it for today, guys. Hope you liked the video, and if you do, subscribe to my channel for more Total Scars videos. Comment down below the next character you want to see in Total Scars. Until next time, nice hole, Ichigo. That makes you a holo.